planning organization has put together a roadmap for, well, future roads where go and where existing roads might get a makeover. But the plan doesn't stop there. 25 News reporter Eliza Navarro shows us the plan includes a little something for everyone that need to get around.
People in McLennan County have different ways of getting around town, whether it's walking, biking, driving, or using the transit. Right now, the Metropolitan Planning Organization is working on plans that will maintain and improve many transportation needs for the next few years.
It's a comprehensive look of the next 25 years, trying to identify what our transportation needs are going to be then, and then what projects can we reasonably afford that are going to do the best job of addressing those needs.
Chris Avilia, director of the Waco MPO, says McLennan County is growing in population and adds that it's important for the new transportation plans to fit the needs of the community.
There are a lot of needs that we've identified that we think we can actually get after. So our number one mobility project is what's called the Mall to Mall project, because it goes from Richland Mall to Central Texas Marketplace. We have other projects along Loop 340, making sure it's continuously four lanes the entire way, and some other suburban type projects.
Every project with the goal of keeping people safe when they are getting anywhere around the county.
Trying to do a lot to make those modes more comfortable for folks, a bit safer, a little bit more forgiving, and to make them more of a viable option for folks.
Avilia says comments from the public help shape these plans, which is why the MPO is hosting meetings to explain them. After all, he says money from the public pays for these improvements, which aim to meet urgent needs and serve the most people.
Give folks an opportunity to give us some feedback. Did we get it right? Did we miss the mark? Are there things in there that really ought to be in there that aren't?
Eliza Navarro, 25 News, Waco.
The last public meeting to explain the MPO transportation plan will take place Monday at the Waco Transit System offices. An early session gets underway at noon, followed by an evening session at 6. Public comment on the plan closes January 7th.